Hey everybody, it's Nodro, and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. It's been a while since I've said that. Just a heads up right now, it's been like maybe, I don't know, maybe two to five days I haven't recorded anything or posted anything. But enough about what that's all about. Just head out to our new galaxy, which is the Dreadnought Galaxy. Yeah, really lame pun. Really think I'm going to dread this place. Infiltrating the Dreadnought. Just kind of out there. Oh, that doesn't look too pleasant. Can't touch me? Well, wonder what happens if you do touch those. Should have guessed. Just out of curiosity, I had to see what it did. I never got hit by that, so just wanted to know. And plus, it's also heads up for you, don't touch it! I love bouncing on his head. It's just kind of funny how you can use an enemy for once. I wouldn't try out for the football team. You suck. Bunch of purple starbits. Why they are purple is unknown. Though. I'll jump, dang it! Okay, obviously it's not gonna work, so. Ugh. Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. Well, of course. Stop this. But you're right when I move, you decide to do something. Health extension. Nice. Can't really think of a purpose why they have that, though. Okay, this can be kind of confusing. Swish for sure. Oh, this part can be pretty tricky. Uh-oh! So lucky that he has more than one life, because with me, he would have been dead a long time ago. Please don't smash me this time. Duck! Help me. Please help me. Alright, got past it this time. Or that time. I would blow them up, but you have to use them as a spring. Oh, you know what's really cool? Stamp on their head the first time, and they release confetti. Pretty cool, I like it. They're not really worth celebrating about, though. Wall jumping. Oh, no. No spikes. Spikes are bad. Okay. Oh wait, will I get smashed if I stay there? Well, I'm definitely not waiting to find out. Please don't weep. Okay, I wouldn't have got smashed. Well, I guess it was a pointless jump for life for nothing. Aw, that's not cool. Didn't shock me. Okay. Long jump of pointlessness! Yeah, right on the mark with pointlessness. I think you have to go all the way around the planet. And... oh, wait, no. Alright, get this bullet bill to follow ya. It's a long path, so make sure you're still there. Oh, and break that. And the place gets overflown with water. And then they get mad at you and start trying to kill you. But their presence is actually pretty helpful. You actually acquired to use them together. Okay, accidental backflip. But it was beneficial. I will kill you because I want you dead. No, don't fall! Yes! Oh wait, oh come on! Oh well. Back around again. Oh, I can get up there for you. I think I have to take this one. Let's see if I'm actually right for once. Yay, I was. Can't touch me, dude. Oh! Starting over again. Oh, don't. Please don't fight me. That was really bad timing. Just trying to long jump there. It didn't work out so well. Go for it. There, that's what should happen first time. Aw, no way. But whatever. I still got the star. Man, just imagine how bad that would have been with only 1 HP. Ugh. Looking terrible. Well, I'm done infiltrating the Dreadnought, thank you very much. Unfortunately, that statement isn't true. I have to go back there for our second basic star. So, see you in the next part.